What are the most valuable things to you? Money, cars, sports. The things that should be most important to you are things that you cannot get back. The most important things to me are both time and family. Two things that cannot be replaced but very well go hand in hand. Family is the people that you love, the people that you would like to take up your time, the people involving a lot of your fun, the people that will help you learn and grow. Memories are good times, irreplaceable times, memories to be made with people closest to you, so that they are never forgotten and actually worth remembering. A lot of times people will mistake their values or the people that they choose to surround themselves with. He was my best friend. Not me. I know who is good for me and bad. He taught me how who is going to be there in the long run. The people you surround yourself with should be the people that care for you and the people you care about. There has been a lot of people who have walked into my life and also left. Some chose to leave, while others had no choice for a number of reasons. Time is literally the only thing that no matter what you do, it will not come back. So why surround yourself with people that are not making good use of it? Time or timing is very important. Life is too very short. It feels like just yesterday I was starting the first grade. I learned how to ride a bike. Now I'm preparing to start college. I'm no longer going to be considered a child. I have to learn how to use everything that has previously been taught to me by teachers and parents and family. She was my best also, friend. Lessons learned throughout my life due to screw-ups. Mistakes are only worth making once because but I don't regret and some mistakes have been enough of your time as it is. The other extreme value in my life would definitely be family. Yes, you will come across friends that in the moment you will believe will always have your back. And I hope they know. Blood is bigger than water and words. Family are the essentials. The people that no matter what mistakes we make, they will stick by your side. Family don't turn to all the mistakes. Family fight and make up exceptions walls. Family are the people that not all of us, but the time that they would like to spend with you. Some people that we think are valuable. Watch when you go through hard times and you never mind what we're talking about. Family.
Now I'm just a country boy with a guitar, looking back down this old road I've been traveling on. It was never about trying to be some big star. For me, it's all